was with the hype though. Told me that your record was the greatest, but you lied though. Told me they consider you a god, yeah, well I don't. Say you never live until you find something to die for. Woo! Yeah, and then it's so true. Forget the haters, remember people you're close to. Now I'm doing things they told me I ain't supposed to. They treat me like a player, that's funny, I'm here to coach you. Go back to the bench, now where you belong. Say that you've been practicing, well maybe you should do it more. Say that you're the boss, yeah, well who did you employ? All these sucky rappers, I don't listen to them, so annoyed. I'm on 100. Yeah, I said I'm on 100 right now, hey. We on 100. Yeah, I said we on 100 right now. Different time zones, you had me open up for your tour. I leave it looking like it's my show. The fans begging for the encore. Woo! Yeah, and what you know about selling merchandise right out your house? I got 40 boxes in my living room on the couch. Yeah, me and my girl about to ship them out. Hold up. Yeah, I thought I told them last record. I'm out here grinding on a mad level. Always on 100, they don't understand the mad hustle. Nah, but that's what happens when the fans love you, I know. Yeah, I ain't the norm, but I like it though. About to move the family out to Nashville. I'm sleeping on the floor, got no curtains in the bedroom. Hang up the sheets, yeah, that's the way that I roll. Yeah, they think the money about to change me. That type of talking got me angry, yeah. A lot of people trying to play me. Me and the fan base looking like the A-team. Ooh. How you telling people that we family? Hold up. Yeah, when you ain't even mad me. That's the type of thing that may have sad me. Yeah, that's the type of thing that may have sad me.
It is a lightweight showdown between Tony Ferguson and Anthony Showtime Pettis. So here he is, the former UFC and WEC lightweight champion, Anthony Showtime Pettis. And we gotta harken back to December of 2010, Joe. WEC 53, that unforgettable off-the-cage kick executed flawlessly by Showtime against Benson Henderson. That was really the beginning of the superstardom for Showtime Pettis. Went on to win the UFC lightweight championship and now trying to get back to UFC glory, Showtime Pettis in another big spot here tonight.
Anthony Pettis is a very well-rounded fighter. For his stand-up, he trains under Duke Rufus, and he has a very creative and unorthodox game as a striker. He's got a very solid ground game as well, good wrestling, and a sick triangle choke.
Well, you can argue he is one of the most dominant lightweights in the history of the Ultimate Fighting Championship, Joe, and Tony Ferguson is just getting started. At one point, Tony Ferguson put together a 9-fight winning streak in the UFC's deepest and most talented divisions. Tony Ferguson, as exciting and accomplished right now as any fighter on the UFC roster.
This guy has outstanding defense. And having that type of skill, knowing that you can protect yourself and yet still land devastating blows of your own, it is a distinct advantage.
Our tale of the tape for this, our main event of the evening. Ferguson is 2 years the elder. He will have a 4-inch reach advantage. All right, now for the introductions, we go to Bruce Buffer.
Ladies and gentlemen, this is the main event of the evening. And when the action begins, our referee in charge of the octagon, Dan Mergliotta. And now, this is the moment UFC fans around the world have been waiting for. Live from the MGM Grand Garden Arena in Las Vegas, it's time! Third round in the UFC lightweight division. Introducing first, fighting out of the blue corner.
This man is a Taekwondo fighter, holding a professional record of 21 wins, 7 losses.
He stands 5 feet 10 inches tall, weighing in at 155 pounds. fighting out of Milwaukee, Wisconsin, presenting the former UFC lightweight champion, Anthony Showtime Pettis! And now introducing his opponent, fighting out of the red corner. This man is a freestyle fighter, holding a professional record of 25 wins, 3 losses. He stands 5 feet 11 inches tall, weighing in at 155 pounds. Fighting out of Orange County, California, Tony El Cucuy Ferguson!
All right, commit to the rules in the locker room. I want you to obey my commands at all times, protect yourself at all times. Want a nice, clean, safe fight. Touch gloves, back your corners.
This has been one of the most highly anticipated matchups for a long time. And ladies and gentlemen, strap yourselves in, because it's about to go down right now.
Ready? Now let's go.
We are underway. All right, Anthony Showtime Pettis ready to go here as round one gets underway. This is a man with more than a dozen first-round finishes spanning his mixed martial arts career. You gotta think his opponent is aware of that reality coming in tonight. Pettis gets caught with that punch. Joe, your thoughts on what we might see here?
Anthony Pettis is one of the
most...
He's gotta be careful here, he's in trouble. Nice leg kick.
Lands a big right hand early. The left hook hits home. El Cucuy gets caught with that punch. He'd be wise to get those hands up.
Nice leg kick. Oh, he missed that kick.
Shows him the left and then follows it up with a right. Nice 1-2 punch there by Pettis. Slips the punch. Well, he ate a pretty big head kick there, Joe, and he's got to be careful moving forward, moving into striking range, leaving that head wide open. I know his corner looks frustrated. Let's see if this team can make the requisite adjustments. Pettis gets touched by that kick right to the body there. Nicely done by the opponent.
Caught him with a punch.
There's that kick. Roundhouse kick, Joe. Unable to find the target. Nice punch there. Oh!
Oh, you hurt him. Look at this, takedown! There we go. Excellent posture here.
Pettis gets pounded here on the ground. The elbow
looking
doing
for
most
an arm
of the
bar.
Damage there.
And he's out of the armbar.
And busy as he looks to improve position here.
Now he's in full north-south here. He's got a half guard here. He's working from full mount again. And back to the mount. Excellent movement here on the ground. He's back to full mount again.
El Cucuy gets back up, back into his comfort zone. Punishing kick there.
Tagged him.
Timely defense there. Huge block for him.
Some serious power in that kick, but misses.
Effective punch there by Tony Ferguson.
Oh, and he hit a front kick.
Well, Joe, I know he respects the power coming back, but it looked like he moved right into that kick to the body, and his opponent landed it flush. So let's see if he changes up his footwork a little bit and tries to...
Yeah, oh, he's
out. Huge right hand!
Big right hand!
Well, missed on that one.
Good defense there.
1-2 punch by Pence. Level change there.
He passes to half. He moves to full mount.
Mixing in the elbows.
Excellent movement on the ground here. Always trying to better his position. Good punch. Postures up. Half guard.
30 seconds now to go in round one.
Into half guard again.
Seconds left. Elbow to the head there by Ferguson. Pettis getting worked over. These elbows on the ground really starting to pile up.
Pettis up again.
Going to the body now with that hook shot. Nicely done by Pettis.
That one hurt.
First out for the end of round one. And there is the horn. He survives to see another round, but multiple knockdowns there. Big round from Ferguson.
A huge round. His opponent was in deep, deep water, but through conditioning and willpower, managed to make it out alive. And here, a perfectly placed punch results in a knockdown. Here we see a devastating punch that results in a knockdown.
Brittany Palmer holding it down for us here.
You ready? You ready?
Second round underway.
Look for him to go on the attack early in this round to try to pick up where he left off in the last round. His opponent was dazed and in big trouble when that round ended.
Pettis gets caught by the inside leg.
Looking to avoid that left hand.
Oh! Ferguson out on his feet! And Ferguson, I have to say, absorbing those strikes quite well. His lower jaw now starting to show signs of swelling. Oh, a huge block there.
Anthony Pettis with some serious body shots.
That is spot on, Joe. Hook to the head there by Pettis. Oh, just out of range with that punch attempt.
Good kick to the body. Vicious punch combinations here. Oh, we got a twister.
Nicely done.
He's moved to full guard. He transitions back to half guard. He's looking for the inverted triangle. Traps the arm, throws his leg over the top. Wants to secure that ankle underneath his knee. He's got it. That choke was tight. He got free. Wow. Inside control. Definitely attacking with an arm triangle here. He's got the arm secured. He got out of the arm triangle. Looks like he's looking for a choke. He got out of that choke. Nice punch to the body.
And they clinch. He's got the over-under now in the clinch. Staying busy here in the clinch. Now goes to the knee to the body.
Tying up in the clinch here.
Well, his corner is pretty urgent after round one. A little bit lackluster there in that opening round. He has certainly picked up the pace here. And as a result, he has taken control of this second round.
He hurt him. This could be it right here. looking for that left.
Just remarkable how Ferguson's chin holds up with all of these big shots.
He hurt him again! This could be it!
Oh, straight right!
Oh, he hurt him again. Just missed with that huge kick. Good movement there by Pettis.
So he's really starting to put together some significant body shots here. These are going to take their toll as this fight goes up. Under a minute now to go.
Whoa! The kick lands. He's hurt. He's down. Back to his feet again. Amazing.
For the inside leg kick. And they clinch. El Kukui gets the tie clinch here. That knee might have landed there.
Oh! He's in big, big trouble here. Oh, very nice. Again with a solid kick to the body. Big shots!
Knee to the body.
Nice leg kick. Woo! Woo! Look at that jab. Oh, another one!
Yes, Elko goes in and secures the takedown.
Let's see some of the action here. And here's another devastating shot to the head that really does damage. And here's another shot to the head that really stuns. Several near fight-ending moments in that round. Lots of action.
Third round underway.
That last round was an all-out brawl. If they continue like that in this round, someone's getting knocked out.
That punch will work right through the guard.
Really threw a lot of power into that uppercut, but missed.
Nice 1-2 there. Goes to the body there. Ooh. There by Pettis.
Oh, he tagged him. He tagged him with the right hand.
Lands a hook there.
Oh! He kicked him in the face. He's definitely rocked. The kick lands. He's stunned.
And Ferguson, I have to say, absorbing those strikes quite well.
Trouble.
God, look at that takedown, man.
He grabbed a Kimura here.
Just over 3 minutes to go
and
in round three.
He escaped from the Kimura. Excellent movement here on the ground.
El Kukui gets caught with that punch.
He's moved back to half guard. He postures into place.
visibly limping here.
He's taking some shots now. Tries the Superman punch, falls short. Look at this.
We have crossed the midpoint of this fight. Just missed with the left there.
Look at the feint with that punch.
Hook hits home.
Oh! He's hurt here. Body kick, look at that.
Well, it's all pace and pressure down the stretch. He is really lighting him up now. For him to try to set up another takedown here. Ferguson's shot is blocked. Well, he just hasn't been efficient with his strikes here tonight. There's another swing and a miss, and at this point, if he can't preserve some stamina moving forward, this is gonna end up being an awfully long night. Out of range with that kick attempt. Kukui gets stung by that leg kick.
That bruise on his outer thigh is getting much worse.
There's that nice leg kick.
Well, that kick landed the body beautifully placed right underneath that elbow. Let's see if he makes the adjustments now defensively to avoid opening up that midsection to further damage by that kick. Outstanding kick there by Tony Ferguson. Blocks the shot.
That one hurt.
Wow!
He's definitely hurt.
Seconds winding down in round three. Timely defense there. Huge block for him.
Man, what a round. What a round. Let's take a look at it again here. And here another big shot lands and another knockdown. And here another clean shot lands and another knockdown. Incredible round with several moments where it looked like it might be over.
Are you ready?
We have arrived at the fourth round fight scheduled for 5 5-minute rounds.
It looks like he's limping.
Well, just as he did in the previous round, he continues to connect on a high volume of strikes. And
he's got
to
be careful. Oh, he's falling into a guillotine. It looks like he's got that guillotine locked in tight. Flips him over into the mount. It's getting close. He's free. That guillotine was close.
Well, it's full mount.
Trying to set up a twister. And he yanked out of it. He's out. He postures into place. Excellent movement and transitions here on the ground.
He's going staying
busy.
Now.
He's looking for an armbar here in full guard. What he needs to do, first of all, is pin one of the arms down. Then he needs to scoot his hips, underhook the leg, throw his other leg across the face, extend the body, and get the tap.
El Kukui gets caught with that punch. He'd be wise to get those hands up. Well, Joe, we stand corrected a little bit here. We thought we'd see a big kicking attack out of this fighter here tonight. Not sure if there's an injury or something we're not seeing, but we have seen very few leg kicks executed or even thrown by him here tonight. Well, he's landed some excellent shots in this fight tonight, but more often than not, it has been one and done. So the emphasis now moving forward, combinations. Throw your punches in bunches and really try to force the issue and get your opponent out of it. Well, you've got to admire the effort. He's still striking, he's still landing, but the gas tank is basically on empty. Let's see if he can preserve it here moving forward. Ferguson gets caught with that punch. Don't be afraid to get that head off the center line. All right, less than 3 minutes to go here in round four. Pettis' strike attempt there is blocked.
Oh, flying knee.
Very nice leg kick there by Ferguson. And the kick lands. So there it is, Joe. Ask, you finally receive a huge kick there. Maybe the first significant kick we have seen from this very powerful striker here tonight.
Front kick to the face.
Nice punch there by Pettis. Back to the left hand now, unable to connect. Just over 2 minutes to go. Really a Terminator quality, though, to Tony Ferguson. He eats these shots and just keeps moving forward. Well, he's looking for that left hand, just out of range, though, with it.
Oh, he landed the right hand. Oh, flying knee attempt.
Well, his opponent's got the read now, Joe, as he lands the punch to the...
Oh!
He's got him hurt here.
Attempts a big hook to the head, but misses. Man. You can tell that body shot hurt him bad.
Oh, good job defensively to block the strike there by Ferguson. Out of range with that one. Ferguson's cut on his nose, manageable for a while, maybe not so much now. That thing is pouring blood.
Oh, he just grabbed his leg.
Seconds remain in the round.
Nice leg kick. Hit him with the jab.
Timely defense there. Huge block for him. Oh, that right hand is on point. Wow!
Really swung for the fences with that hook, but misses. Oh! He tagged him with a left.
He's got him hurt here.
Seconds to go here. Let's see what happens. That one hurt.
What a fight so far. All right, so the round is over. There is the horn, but not before he got a huge knockdown. A great round from Ferguson.
Big knockdown. Very important, significant damage. Probably won the round. Here we see that again. And let's see if we could get a better look at that from this angle.
We're moving into the last round. I need more takedown. I want you to win.
Ariane Celeste doing work as usual.
Final round, you ready?
Here we go, fifth and final round.
Oh, powerful right leg kick.
Ferguson gets caught by the inside leg kick. Well, the most significant stat in this fight, and you can see it right there in plain sight, bottom of your screen, the body strikes. It looks like he's trying to set up a leg submission now, Joe.
his leg out of the submission.
Oh, and reversed.
Just out of range with that right hand.
Oh, and he ate a front kick. That eye is going to be grotesque.
Ferguson gets hit flush with that overhand, and that one hit hard. He blocks the punch. Oh, defense into offense there as he blocks the strike and counters with a perfect jab.
And the kick lands.
Joey missed with that straight right attempt. Just over 3 minutes now to go in the fight.
The Superman jab.
He missed with that jab attempt there. Under 3 minutes now to go round five. He's trying to establish that jab once again.
Oh, good jab. Oh, he hurt him. This could be it right here.
Well, Pettis' hook shot blocked. That one was telegraphed. Good job by the defense. How about that chin?
Kick to the body by Pettis.
Oh! Liver kick!
He's hurt to the body. You can tell that shot hurt him bad.
Nice inside leg kick. Very nice.
Under 2 minutes to go in the fight.
Yeah, here he goes again.
Oh, again trying for the takedown. Again, he gets it. Man, that cut has really opened up.
He hip escapes from the full mount. Excellent movement on the ground here. Always trying to better his position. Look at this.
So clock starting to become a factor here. Oh, beautiful kick to the body there, and he just left himself wide open for that strike. Very vulnerable by leaning in, keeping the guard high to allow for an opening down low.
Ladies and gentlemen, referee Dan Mugliotta has called a stop to this contest at 3 minutes, 48 seconds of round number 5. Declaring the winner by knockout, Tony Ferguson!
Well, what else can you say about Tony Ferguson? Came in with the longest winning streak in lightweight history and only extends it here tonight. This is a finisher of the highest order, switches stances beautifully, all pressure all the time. And he's so unorthodox, you don't really know what's coming. All you know is that it's going to be nonstop aggression for 25 minutes or fewer. Tony Ferguson remaining a major threat here in this UFC lightweight division.
Thank you.